an imposing late Victorian six-bedroomed semi-detached house with accommodation arranged over three floors and cellar. It exudes much character and charm that is typical of the era. A covered storm porch leads to the spacious entrance hall with moulded ceiling cornices and doors to ground floor accommodation. The property is centrally heated. This handcrafted solid wood galley style kitchen measures 13 foot 8 by 9 foot 10 with space for range oven, tiled work surfaces, door to cellar and open aspect to... This dual aspect room makes for great entertaining and family space, measuring 13 foot 6 by 12 foot. It has its own access to the covered patio area from the side entrance door. This stunning lounge offers a wealth of period features, including original style half bay window to front, cast iron fireplace, ceiling cornice and picture rail, measuring 18 foot by 14 foot 8. The light and spacious dining room boasts tall ceiling height, moulded ceiling cornice, cast iron fireplace, picture rail and strip wood flooring. Original doors lead to the rear. There are four bedrooms on the first floor. The master bedroom pictured here leads to a further bedroom or dressing area, which has French doors to the front balcony. The refitted family bathroom suite comprises low-level WC, handcrafted vanity sink unit, and panel bath with shower. On the second floor, there's an attic landing and two further attic rooms, currently used as workshops, which could be converted into further bedroom accommodation, subject to planning. The rear garden measures in excess of 150 feet and comprises patio seating area, landscaped lawned garden area with flowered borders, summer house, shed and greenhouse.